What's going on, guys? This is your boy Joel Gamer Dude here. Welcome back at again with a brand new reaction for you guys today. Today we're doing Post Malone feat. Blake, I don't know his last name, I apologize, but it's called Pour Me a Drink. I'm generally excited to give you guys this reaction. Honestly, I really did enjoy the song, and this is my reaction to it. But before we head straight into it, just want to say really quickly, make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'm trying to get to 10,000 subscribers before the end of the year. It will really mean a lot if you guys can help me reach that goal. But we're also generally close to hitting 1.35k subscribers, so if you want to help me reach that goal instead, that would also really mean a lot. Anywho, Post Malone and Blake Shelton, Pour Me a Drink. Let's get straight into the lyric video. Oh, okay. Post Malone really going with this country sound. I like it. 40 hours got me going out my mind. Dad has dropped another day in overtime. Okay. Okay. I am messing with this. Post got it with him. Okay.
Smoke, I'm about to get on a bus, I'm about to get on a road.
Yo, I'm actually jamming to this so hard.
I pay the slide when I'm on my way. I can't even think back. I can't even
call it
my name.
Yo, actually. Yo, I actually really like this song. Wow.
Somebody pour me a drink. Somebody pour me a smoke. I'm about to get on a bus. I'm about to get on a road.
Oh my God.
Slide over my way. I can't even think of it. I can't even call it my name. Hey. Somebody pour me a drink. Somebody pour me a drink.
I was going there. Yo. Yo, I actually really like the song, man. Holy cow. Post Malone going country? Damn, man. Who would have thought I like country, low-key, honestly? Like, I got put onto country from, like, both of my best friends, Austin and Jenna. So it's definitely, like, freaking crazy, honestly, that. Like, from there, like, I'm starting to really catch a vibe with country music. This is actually so good, man. I can't believe this was... This is actually... something I'm considering listening to more often. I'm pretty sure he just confirmed an album. I forgot what it's called again, but like, I like searched this up earlier. I was like, oh shoot, he just dropped F1 Trillion. I'm actually, again, I'm excited to listen to this, honestly. Holy cow, man. This is actually generally crazy. I really did like this song. I really did. If you guys did end up enjoying this reaction, make sure you hit the button and also subscribe to the channel if you're new. Peace out, guys. We guys too. Enjoy every day, make every day an awesome day. I want to stay positive, be positive. You guys already know to have a positive mindset. Peace.